Hi, welcome to Digital Marketing Hub. This is Harish here. Today in this video, I'm going to explain how to compress or optimize your image in a WordPress website. There are hundreds of plugins in WordPress to optimize images and compress images, but they are going to cost you after a certain limit, or there will be certain limitations so that you should go and buy a premium version. Today, in this video, I'm going to explain you a very easy method, step by step, how to compress image without losing quality, and more importantly, you can compress unlimited images completely for free. And as a bonus, I'm going to show you a website where you can download animated images for any topics or any blogs which you are going to write in future. So I would recommend you to watch this video till the end. Now, without any further delay, let's jump into the system. I'm writing an article on optimized images for WordPress. For this article, I need an attractive image. So I have downloaded an attractive image. So this is the image which I am going to use for my article. So the size of the image is actually 582 KB, which is really high. If I use this image without optimizing directly to my article, it will slow down my website. If you see in WordPress, you have lot of plugins already available to optimize images. But apart from all these plugins, I prefer a website which is tinypng.com. So this is the website which compresses images accurately without losing quality for you. These plugins, after a certain amount of usage, they will charge you some amount for an expensive pro version. If you see details of this plugin, there are some conditions, like 100 images can be optimized for a month. After that, you have to pay $5. So in order to avoid such paying capability, I choose tinypng.com. So in this, there is only one restriction. Your image should not be more than 5 MB. There is very rare scenario to have 5 MB images to be compressed. If you have a 5 MB image to be compressed, you can use this plugin, which is EV Image Optimizer. This EV Image Optimizer can compress any size image in a free version. Let it be 10 MB or 20 MB, even 25 MB. But for me, all the images which I use maximum are going to be within 5 MB. So now let us try uploading the image. So I'm uploading this image. So it is getting compressed. Now you can see the result that it is compressed 81% of the image. Previously it was 595 KB and now it is 112 KB, which is a pretty good compression. Now let us see the quality of the image after getting compressed. I'll download this. Now let us open this. You can see even after compressing 81% of the size, the quality of the image is still similar to the original one. So this is how this website will compress for you. The method I prefer is, before writing the article, whatever the image you are going to use before uploading it, just use tinypng.com to compress it, and after you download it, just go here and then upload your media. So your website will be optimized and it will be in a good speed. If you check my website, so let me show you my website. The images I use in my website is actually very much optimized with this tinypng.com. So all the images I use in my website, before I upload into the website, I just use tinypng.com to optimize it. So now let us check the speed of my website. So I use gtmetrics.com to check the speed of my website. So let me enter the URL. So let us see how the images are optimized and how fast is my website is. So I'm just giving you the example. A faster loading image can give you good results. So this is my website. You can see the performance of the website is 100% and the structure is 100%. And the images, there is a suggestion to serve images in a next gen format. So this is to encourage using paid version of the plugins, but don't bother about that. My website is already fast. And you can see the images in my website is pretty low. Like the size of the images is very low, like 22.3 KB, 20.9 KB, and the GT Metrics is suggesting to make it 16 KB. But a paid version of plugins can do that for you, but it is not necessary. This optimization is more than enough for a website to have a very speed loading. On the beginning of the video, I just promised you that I'll give you a bonus on getting free unlimited images, animated images for your blogs. For that, you have to go to canva.com. This is the software which I use to design all my thumbnails, posters, videos, everything. So I want the pro version of Canva. If you want to review the pro version of Canva, I'll make a separate video on this. Now I'll show you how to get PNG images according to your concept. Just click create a design. I'll choose a random size, a logo size. Logo size is 500 into 500 dimension. So I'll change the background. So this is the background red color. So in this, you have to click elements. So this is the place where Canva is having millions and millions of images for the users. So for example, if you are writing an article on Apple, so if you type Apple, you are going to see Apple, iPhone, Apple and normal Apple. So all types of apples are there. So this is actually free, and if you get this kind of icon, it is for pro version only. So if you want, you can opt for a pro version, or you can take a normal free version of Apple. So if you are writing an article on social media, so let me search social media here. So I'm getting a lot of images. So you can find a free version and then you can use it. If you want a pro version also, you can buy a pro version. So if I'm using this image, so I can expand this and then I can click download. There is another option for pro users, like I can compress the image directly here. But not to worry, if you are not having pro version, you can download this and then you can use tinypng.com to compress it for you. It's that simple. So there is always a way to avoid a pro version in the softwares. So I just download this. I just want this in lower quality. And if you want in transparent background, you can click transparent background so that the background will be transparent. You can use it anywhere. But if you don't want this, you can take this option out. So I'll download this. That's it. So I can open this image and see how beautiful is it. So I can use it for my thumbnail. I can use it for my articles. So I hope this additional bonus of information is helpful. So by this, we are into the end of the video. I hope I have served useful informations in this video. If you are into digital marketing, blogging and WordPress and YouTube and make money online stuff, you can consider subscribing my channel, because my channel is all about these informations. So see you in the next interesting video. Cheers. Bye-bye.